You're in love. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
I mean, look at...
I mean,
you met at the White
House. No words.
Well, you don't need words. Well, look at that. I mean, yes. Only images. Yeah, that's a good-looking couple right there. And you met at the White House Correspondents' Center, right? You had never met him before?
No, I had not met. Well, yeah, I had seen him. Can you believe that?
Well, he's checking you out right there.
He was so embarrassed because then, like, a couple of times after we had talked on the phone, I said, somebody just sent me this picture. What does this mean? And he, for, like, 2 seconds, didn't know what to say.
Yeah. You know what
it means. But I thought it was funny.
You know what it means.
Yeah, I know what it means. But now, I had just seen him, like, far away, like, at events, mm-hmm. and I thought he was very handsome, but I was not interested.
Yeah.
Too handsome. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Such a thing? Too handsome?
Yes. There is such a thing as too much.
Oh. Well. No?
Or so I thought.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly. Now, had you seen him in Magic Mike before?
No, I had not seen the movie, I have to say, but I did see now very interesting scenes in Savannah because I went to visit him now when he was doing Magic Mike too.
I know. So you went on the set of the new one, the sequel they're shooting, and you posted a picture and you got in trouble.
That's... I didn't get in trouble. You cannot really see who they are, and I wanted to give my fans a little peek.
Right. And then...
Like, I was there. How could I deny them that?
Right, and then you got in trouble, didn't you?
No, they didn't tell me anything. I mean...
Well, what happened after that, though? Then they said, no one can post anything or they'll get you.
Yes.
Yeah, right.
But they didn't say it to me.
No, but it was because of you that...
Maybe they said it to me and I didn't understand it.
Right. Either. Yeah. Oh, I don't understand.
I don't understand very well.
Very convenient.